Hey guys, it's me.
Short story.
I did an unboxing 2 days ago and the sound went to shit. So I already did all the work. This is the innards of the loot crate box. As you can see, this is a blue car and the theme is speed. So this is fitting. So this is kind of what the box looks like when you assemble it. This piece up here comes separately, and I'm also losing my voice, so I feel like a Brady kid. So the first item that I want to show you guys is this awesome Stark Industries tee. So of course, when you think speed, you think the Flash, and this is an awesome collectible auto ornament. It's a Loot Crate exclusive, and it's by Hoodies. Yadang. Here he is, there's the magnet. I think it's kind of cool. Gotta go fast, Ricky Bobby. All right, up next, we've got this Battlestar Galactica. It's already loose because that's what she said. Because I already opened it, that's what she said. I watch a lot of The Office, I'm sorry. So this is another Loot Crate exclusive. It's a Cylon Raider. Comes on this lovely little mount. I think it's a pretty sweet design. I got super excited when I saw this because I'm a big keychain fan. And I love me some Batman, who doesn't? The Batman metal Batwing keychain. I was also pleasantly surprised by the quality and the, I sound so lame saying this, the heft of the keychain. I think this could do some serious damage, but there's a lot of detail on this keychain and it has a nice weight to it, like I said. It's just a really good quality keychain, and I know I sound way too interested in a simple keychain, but I mean, again, it's Batman. There's nothing simple about Batman, and I don't know, I guess I'm used to those cheap-ass dollar store keychains, and this is not that, so yay! We've got Eleanor here from Gone in 60 Seconds. It's a little model car. I feel like most people that collect these actually keep them in the box. I'm also one of those that takes out all her vinyl figures and Funkos and stuff out of the box because I want to let it out so it can fucking play. Last but not least, we've got, the loot pin. At first glance, I thought this said Goodyear. But I'm like, no, because Goodyear's not sponsoring this. It says Loot Year. Vroom, vroom, bitches. And then, of course, the first thing you see, it's instructions on how to build your car. And they actually come in 3 colors. They come in red, blue, and green. It says, ready to race? Join forces with other looters to determine which car will win. Share a photo of your finished car with the color hashtag and hashtag Loot Crate, and check our social channels to see who's in the lead. So it's pretty cool. They, you know, they're getting more creative with the boxes themselves, and a lot of people use these to also display their figures that come inside the box. And also you get to interact with other people and like have a fun little competition. All right, guys, thank you for watching me sit here on my friend's fancy couch. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I'm actually in Miami right now, hanging out with friends, visiting for the week. So things have been a little topsy-turvy with content and things, and my camera batteries kept just dying out on me, so this is being shot on the iPhone 7. So if you want to get your Loot Crate on, you can get a 10% discount with our code AGGRESSIVECOMICS, as seen here in this general area. And I've also provided the link in the description below. Thank you guys very much. I'm gonna go to sleep because I'm fucking jet lagged. Goodbye!